Hello, and welcome back to another round of Forgotten Hope 2. We are on the map Berlin from the CMP map pack. And I am with Schwarzenuss. He will return shortly. I got a Panzerfaust kit. Fuck.
I'm back.
Okay, round just started. Wow.
I don't know how I made this.
What do you mean?
I just fired my Panzerfaust randomly and killed the tank.
I think it has to do with the fact that there are many tanks.
Alright boys, we're gonna stop them in my yard. Stick close to the flag. Flag is falling already. Oh, there's a flamethrower up there.
Goddamn wreck. It's goddamn T-34 wreck in the way. That's funny. I got a kid with a pistol and a Faust.
They're in flag range already.
Ah! I got him! Fuck. They're coming from the north, from the street where the ISU is.
Yeah,
Good job.
There's one in the building when you approach the flag from the west.
Yeah, if we try to cross the street, we're getting killed as well from the storm. They're north of that street.
Which flag? Because now I don't see flags again.
They're all crossed out. Yard and Apotheke are on Soviet side.
Okay.
Park is until now not capable.
Yeah, I can see now the crosses. Capable. I can see the crosses, but not the flags. Very cool. This is a K98K with a Panzerfaust 100. It's a lot better.
Is there a bunker or a particular place which is easy to defend in park? Or is it just in the open?
It's just open.
It's just the open.
Yeah, that sucks.
It's why it's a park. Fuck.
Park is blinking.
What? You're a Russian and then you capture a K98? Why? No, the store. What he just said in the hide in the building upstairs.
Oh, I gotcha. I'm going there.
They're hiding under a position.
Wow, this place is huge. I have no idea where to go.
Upstairs. Until the flag zone is also on the second and the third floor. So just check out where it's where it ends. Nice.
Hey, Trooper 44, spawn on me, spawn on store. We need you here. Bottom squad leader.
I just saw one going into the building.
Yeah, it's blinking.
Tank on the south side.
Yeah, they're coming in the center stairwell.
Oh, they got me. Come on.
No.
so many things to learn. Oh, it's out of fuel? That's pretty realistic. Yeah, I'll do that.
No! Flamethrower, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Yeah, it should be nice to revive people. It should be nice if Forgotten Hope 2 became its own game. It should be nice if all maps would have bot support. It would be nice if... Yes. Okay. We are not gonna get out of this. Oh fuck, this is barbed wire. How to pass this? I have no idea. Fuck. Oh, I get to get the flamethrower for a bit. Oh, they kept it.
IS-2 down the road, over there.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. Okay. That railroad car is very dangerous to spawn in.
I'm sure you guys can handle it.
No, I can't. That's why I'm saying it.
Look at you, you're doing great.
Yeah, but I'm not killing enemies. Yeah, but soon it will be terrible defeat. I killed my friend Strutt with the Volkssturmgewehr.
One in the truck at the marker. One inside the truck.
Yeah, shit, you got me. Jesus, I'm totally getting stuck here. Still in the truck.
There's a machine gun shooting from... Oh, damn it. There was a machine gun shooting from the window close to the truck. next? Square or Altona?
Fuck this shit. Fuck you! Jesus Christ!
Yeah, it's two was too much.
What?
I killed the SU with the Panther, but the IS-2 was too much.
Okay. Oh, good job on killing the... Okay, usually it works. If you shoot through a wall, when there's feet sticking out, you get a hit marker, but not this time.
Yeah.
Altona is blinking already.
Yeah, there's one guy in a ruin, really close to yeah. That one. That guy.
Mob skin.
Fuck. Yeah. Yeah, that guy had a DP-28 and I had a Volkssturmgewehr and we killed each other, so I claim moral victory. There's no ammo in Berlin.
Like there's no ammo at all, or you mean like...
No, I don't know. But I can imagine that there's no ammo because it's last end.
Yeah, that would be historically accurate.
Right? Yes! I finally get a tank! And it's not the smallest one either. Team killed.
IS-2 down.
Yeah, I also had one IS-2 down. But I hear the King Tiger. Whoops. What was that?
The Panzerfaust.
Yeah, I see, but what did it kill? Jesus. Ah. I'm super unlucky with the Panzerfaust. Okay, so the King Tiger got bounced or something?
Alton is blinking.
Yes!
Thank you!
Oh, yeah. Okay, Lobter just avenged me. Very good. Okay, so we got a new Tiger. Yes! Okay. Getting the hang of it now. Problem is that I don't know where to get ammo. But best way to get ammo is just running into a Soviet bullet. Curb your enthusiasm, King Tiger. Oh, fuck. Enemy infantry really close. He's not going inside. And that grenade is totally bouncing. Yeah, if you get out the building, then it's to the right. He moved to the left. Yeah, when you get outside to the left in the ruins.
Hey, guy with the machine gun, can you, yeah, camp this place up.
Shit.
Yeah, they're very close. There's probably a squad leader hiding somewhere.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, except me, of course. I'm not hiding. I mean, I'm strategically placing myself in the battlefield.
Fuck. Oh, sorry. Oh, they're capping it now. And really fast too.
Alright, let's go die. We can still do it.
Everything is crossed out.
I know. Hotel. It's kinda dumb that we have a ticket bleed. No, it's not. Of course not.
Basically the same type of building, exactly the same as before.
This is gonna be nice leaker poepels. That was really nice. Wow. Took giving your life for the fatherland pretty literally. I missed him. The ISU is at my position. Fuck you, stupid ass! Don't fire at the tank!
I'm just gonna sit here and hope for the best.
Don't fire at the tanks with small arms fire from the top floor. It will just get his attention.
We really want to just sit in the flag and wait them up. Don't go outside. Empty entrance.
Fuck. Totally missed him. Whoops, close. Recapping, just stay in the flag zone. Don't move, don't move, don't move.
They're gonna throw a grenade.
Ooh, I am the hero.
This is nice.
Yes! Woo! That was really tense in the end. Okay, well, like I said earlier in the round, Berlin Light Deutsch, that was really close. That's it for this round. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.